Hello, what is it? You're inviting me to an island? Why? For work? If that's all this is, then I don't have time. Call me back when you're clear what the reason is. Bye. Fine, I'll go. I'll confirm my schedule and let you know. This is the fun spot that you were talking about. What do you think? We'll see about that. Are you sure? If you back up anymore, you'll bring the tent down. You think you're doing a ghost story radio play? Okay, continue. It's so stormy out. How would they hear the knock? Why are you freaking out over nothing? Your story didn't scare me, but you yourself sure did. You thought it was a ghost? You're the only person I've ever seen scare herself with her own ghost story. How did you get so cold? Put this on. If you catch cold, I'm not taking care of you. A cold front came in. Should rain soon. We can do it again tomorrow. We're leaving. You want to stay here swimming elbow to elbow with all these people? No need. There are no shops worth going to. Idiot. That's your punishment. Now that you've been punished, no more blaming yourself. I never had much faith that your plans would all go smoothly anyway. not too long. If you stayed in there a little longer, I would have had to send a clerk in to check on you. Don't laugh. Do I gloat over your misfortunes? Are you thick? Let's go. Because I don't plan on swimming. It's not a waste. You didn't want me to accept? Balancing work and rest is very important. You've been thinking about this question all along? The reason's simple. It's not because of work, and it's not out of gratitude. It's because of you. Next time, don't hesitate like that. I'll always have time, if it's time spent with you.